The regional round ball rivalry revs back up when Ohio's Green and White crosses the river to roll into Huntington on Sunday to meet Marshall's Green and White. I'm Russ Eisenstein, and we're glad you cared to watch this game preview brought to you by CareSource. It's game 105 in the all-time series. 56 had belonged to the Bobcats. The last did 2 years ago at the Convo, 101-84. The last time at the Cam Henderson Center, it was a 99-96 overtime loss 3 seasons ago. This year, the Bobcats are buzzing. They're 4-1 after the 92-72 win over Purdue Northwest on Thursday afternoon. On Wednesday night, the Herd improved to 3-0 with their 84-72 win at College of Charleston. Four starters returned from Marshall's 17-win campaign, and they in Western Kentucky are favorites atop Conference USA. Guards Tavian Kinsey and Jared West head up the Herd, averaging 20 and 15 points respectively. For the Cats, after all the pub, Jason Preston is still producing. 19 points per game with 42 assists. A lot of those dimes dropped to Dwight Wilson, who's had back-to-back double-doubles. Ben Vanderplas and London McDay make it four, averaging in double figures through 5 games. When the Cats and Herd get together, it's always fast-paced, and it's tough to paint the total picture. But Rob Cornelius and I will try, starting with pregame at 1:30 with the tip at 2 on Sunday. Our game preview of Ohio and Marshall is brought to you by CareSource. For Zach Roberts, I'm Russ Eisenstein. This is Bobcat TV.